Your skin is both tough and vulnerable. We need to touch and be touched. Curly Finley has ichthyosis, a rare skin condition. People wouldn't touch her, and she describes the joy when people did, even by accident. Our skin, on strip with CeraVe and Cirque. Tomorrow night at 7:30, 8 in November. Radio Lab is a show about curiosity, blurring the boundaries between science, philosophy, and the human experience. The summer series begins by posing this question: how are memories made and unmade? Radio Lab, after the news. It was a somber and simple ceremony, and many in attendance talked about how to look ahead to the future.
Nos enfants l'ont fait vraiment. Fait qu'aujourd'hui, il faut bon. Aujourd'hui, on continue à vivre. Aujourd'hui, on a espoir de vivre et à continuer à se battre. Puis on va réussir.
He says those who were here 2 years ago won't be back, so the town continues to fight to stay positive and move on. Tomorrow, there'll be more ceremonies with a minute of silence at noon. The bells in Lacrigante will chime 47 times, one for each of the victims. Wildfires are threatening communities in Alberta, Saskatchewan, and British Columbia. Nearly 8,000 people have left their homes in northern Saskatchewan. In BC, high temperatures and a lack of rain are to blame for wildfires. The CBC's Louise Martin has more.
Old fires mixed with new wildfires mean new evacuation orders in several BC communities. There is an evacuation alert out for the North Shore outside of Nelson, British Columbia. That's about 350 residents in that impacted area. That alert will be in effect until further notice, and it means residents must be prepared to leave their homes